And I hear that you've also asked the US to move the Pacific Fleet to the Atlantic.
Would it help, Bud, if you went to do a fake exit? Okay. You're going to abandon Singapore,
right? Go to leave, and I just just try that. I don't know whether that's necessarily right.
You've abandoned Singapore, and of course.
It's a very unique story because not only is it a very, very powerful time in Menzies' life, it's about the story of 4 months when Menzies visited England. But it's also a very unique and personal story because it was one of the few times he actually kept a minute diary of all the events. And the diary records everything from the start when he left right through to his return to Australia. And at the same time, he also took a 16mm camera with him. So we have not only his written words and all of his experiences, but we actually have the footage that he actually took. So it's unique in the fact that we actually get inside the man's head.
April 8th, Balkans bad. Generals O'Connor and Neame missing in Libya. The clouds are dark and there is a lurid patch in the sky. I hope not sunset.
Come in.
This is a hopefully a very seamless blend of dramatic elements using actors and footage that Menzies shot and also archival footage that has Menzies in it. So we're trying to blend our actors with the real Menzies, which goes all the way through costume and wardrobe, through makeup and hair and performance. We're trying to actually insert dramatic elements that are drawn from his diaries and from other historical aspects as recorded, and tell a story through a personal insight.
You are laying your impious hands on the Ark of the Covenant. The naval system has existed since Nelson. Who are you to criticise it?
If Nelson were here, I'm sure he'd agree with me.
That's a narrative based on historical accuracy, on spoken words, things that were actually said. We have our actors actually saying things that were said. So hopefully no one will be able to know the difference in the end. I've had a ball researching Menzies, researching the period, getting to come to grips with that particular 4 months in his life, finding out more about Churchill. So it's been a really great experience.